Sorry about the heavy sigh. North Carolina is the third largest area in the United States where freshwater meets the saltwater, a unique and important environment. People flock to the coastal region to get in the water. Swimming, fishing, surfing, and boating are all popular activities. In recent years, however, citizens and public agencies have brought attention to the declining conditions in North Carolina's waterways. More than 90% of the fish and shellfish harvested in North Carolina spend at least part of their lives in estuaries, places where the ocean's tide meets a river or creek. Many of those areas in Cape Fear waters are closed due to water pollution. So water quality problems pose a real threat to our enjoyment of the water, as well as regional and state economies. Okay. North Carolina is the third largest area in the United States where freshwater meets the saltwater, a unique and important environment. People flock to the coastal region to get in the water. Swimming, fishing, surfing, and boating are all popular activities. In recent years, however, citizens and public agencies have brought attention to the declining conditions in North Carolina's waterways. More than 90% of the fish and shellfish harvested in North Carolina spend at least part of their time lives in estuaries. Shoot.
Just go back in that one sentence. Start from there.
Okay. More than 90% of the fish and shellfish harvested in North Carolina spend at least part of their lives in estuaries, places where the ocean's tide meets a river or creek. Many of those areas in Cape Fear water... Sorry. I'm going to start with 90% again. More than 90% of the fish and shellfish harvested in North Carolina spend at least part of their lives in estuaries, places where the ocean's tide meets a river or creek. Many of these areas... More than 90% of the fish and shellfish harvested in North Carolina spend at least part of their lives in estuaries, places where the ocean's tide meets a river or creek. Many of these areas in Cape Fear waters are closed due to water pollution, so water quality problems throws. Many of these areas in Cape Fear waters... Okay. All right. Let me just take a deep breath. I'm getting frustrated, that's why. More than 90% of the fish and shellfish harvested in North Carolina spend at least part of their lives in estuaries, places where the ocean's tide meets a river or creek. Many of these areas in Cape Fear waters are closed due to water pollution. Many of these areas in Cape Fear waters are closed due to water pollution. So water quality problems pose a real threat to our enjoyment of the water, as well as regional and state economies. All right, thanks. The Cape Fear River watershed covers more than 9,000 square miles, and 6,000 miles of rivers and streams flow into it. I'm comfortable with that one. I'm going to do that one again just for good luck. There's only so many. Did you know? 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 I'm feeling silly here. Okay.
at the bottom. I saw one. Pretty decent size. Huh? Yep. You mind if I take some pictures underwater?
UNCW. Good deal. Is that it going on right now?
Yeah.
Just louder?
What?
Just louder?
Cool.
don't let me slow you down. I mean, don't let me slow you down. Visibility really comes and goes. Like, I don't know, 100 yards that way it could be 15 feet, but right here, right now, it's not looking too good. Yeah, the tide's coming in, isn't it?